serious, sometimes fatal events, including infections, tuberculosis, lymphoma, other cancers, nervous system and blood disorders, and allergic reactions have occurred. Tell your doctor if you've been someplace where fungal infections are common, or if you're prone to infections, have cuts or sores, have had hepatitis B, have been treated for heart failure, or if you have persistent fever, bruising, bleeding, or paleness. Don't start Enbrel if you have an infection like the flu.
Rheumatoid arthritis, or RA, is a lifelong condition. RA can affect almost any joint in the body. Most often, it occurs in the feet, knees, and hands. Joints become red, swollen, and painful. No one knows exactly what causes RA, but we do know the immune system plays a role. Normally, your immune system helps protect your body from sickness, but when you have RA, your immune system isn't working right. It attacks healthy joints and tissues. Your immune system creates too much of several specific proteins that already exist in your body. One of those proteins is TNF. This extra TNF triggers ongoing inflammation and swelling. It's the ongoing inflammation that causes joint pain, swelling, and stiffness. Over time, inflammation damages the cartilage and bone in the joints. This joint damage can get worse and worse. Joint damage, swelling, and pain can make it difficult to do everyday activities. Enbrel was designed to attach to TNF molecules to help block their activity, so there are fewer active TNF molecules. In medical studies, Enbrel was shown to reduce swelling and stiffness and to help relieve joint pain. More important, Enbrel helps stop joint damage from getting worse. Living with less joint pain while helping to protect your joints from further permanent damage. Think about it. Could Enbrel be right for you?
Enbrel.
Enbrel is indicated for reducing signs and symptoms, keeping joint damage from getting worse, and improving physical function in patients with moderately to severely active rheumatoid arthritis. Enbrel can be taken with methotrexate or used alone. Prescription Enbrel is taken by injection. Important safety information. What is the most important information you should know about Enbrel? Enbrel is a medicine that affects your immune system. Enbrel can lower the ability of your immune system to fight infections. Serious infections have happened in patients taking Enbrel. These infections include tuberculosis, also known as TB, and infections caused by viruses, fungi, or bacteria that have spread throughout the body. Some patients have died from these infections. Your doctor should test you for TB before you take Enbrel and monitor you closely for TB before, during, and after Enbrel treatment, even if you have tested negative for TB. There have been some cases of unusual cancers reported in children and teenage patients who started using tumor necrosis factor blockers, also known as TNF blockers, before 18 years of age. Also, for children, teenagers, and adults taking TNF blockers, including Enbrel, the chances of getting lymphoma or other cancers may increase. Patients with RA or psoriasis may be more likely to get lymphoma. Before starting Enbrel, tell your doctor if you have any existing medical conditions, are taking any medicines, including herbals, think you have, are being treated for, have signs of, or are prone to infection. You should not start taking Enbrel if you have any kind of infection unless your doctor says it's okay. Have any open cuts or sores? Have diabetes, HIV, or a weak immune system? Have TB or have been in close contact with someone who has had TB? Were born in, lived in, or traveled to countries where there is more risk for getting TB? Ask your doctor if you are not sure. Have lived in or traveled to certain parts of the country, such as the Ohio and Mississippi River valleys or the Southwest, where there is a greater risk for certain kinds of fungal infections, such as histoplasmosis. These infections may develop or become more severe if you take Enbrel. If you don't know if these infections are common in the areas you've been to, ask your doctor. Have or have had hepatitis B. Have or have had heart failure. Develop symptoms such as persistent fever, bruising, bleeding, or paleness while taking Enbrel. Use the medicine Kineret, the generic name is Anakinra, Orencia, the generic is Abatacept, or Cytoxan, the generic is Cyclophosphamide. Are taking anti-diabetic medicines. Have had, or develop a serious nervous disorder, seizures, any numbness or tingling, or a disease that affects your nervous system, such as multiple sclerosis or Guillain-Barré syndrome. Are scheduled to have surgery. Have recently received or are scheduled for any vaccines. All vaccines should be brought up to date before starting Enbrel. Patients taking Enbrel should not receive live vaccines. Are allergic to rubber or latex. Are pregnant, planning to become pregnant, or breastfeeding. Have been around someone with chickenpox. What are the possible side effects of Enbrel? Enbrel can cause serious side effects, including new infections or worsening of infections you already have. Hepatitis B can become active if you already have had it. Nervous system problems, such as multiple sclerosis, seizures, or inflammation of the nerves of the eyes. Blood problems, some fatal. New or worsening heart failure. New or worsening psoriasis. Allergic reactions. Autoimmune reactions, including a lupus-like syndrome and autoimmune hepatitis. Common side effects include injection site reactions, upper respiratory infections, such as sinus infections, and headache. In a medical study of patients with JIA, side effects were generally similar in frequency and type as those seen in adult patients. The kinds of infections reported were generally mild and similar to those usually seen in children. These are not all the side effects with Enbrel. Tell your doctor about any side effect that bothers you or does not go away. If you have any questions about this information, be sure to discuss them with your doctor. You are encouraged to report negative side effects of prescription drugs to the FDA. Visit www.fda.gov/medwatch or call 1-800-FDA-1088. Please see the prescribing information, medication guide, and instructions for use